An update on that Highway 35 closure near DeSoto, where just last week, a Burlington Northern Santa Fe train derailed. According to the Wisconsin Department of Transportation, the road will reopen tomorrow. Crews began repairing the road today and will continue into the weekend. So you should be aware it is a construction zone. Officials say they hope to have work complete by early next week. And in the meantime, you can use Highway 82 because that is now open.